One of the deficiencies that we're dealing with, pretty much a majority of us, are enzymes. Enzymes is something that exists naturally within raw food. And when we cook it, we actually destroy a lot of these enzymes. These enzymes are kind of like the workers of the body. They're composed of amino acids and are secreted by your body to help catalyze functions that would normally not occur at physiological temperature. So for instance, if you have a function that normally would take place at, let's say, 200 degrees Fahrenheit, if you add an enzyme, you're then able to maybe do it then at our normal temperature, which is the 98.7. So they literally make magic happen and are absolutely vital to your life. And there are more than 3,000 different enzymes that have been identified. And some experts actually believe that there may be another 50,000 we have yet to discover. So we have these enzymes are crucial, and each enzyme has a different function. It's like 3,000 specialized keys and cut to fit 3,000 different locks. So they activate all these different functions by fitting into a lock and then turning on then a chemical reaction. So in this analogy, the locks are actually these biochemical reactions and enzymes. They drive biological processes necessary for your body then to build raw materials, circulate nutrients, eliminate then unwanted chemicals, and myriad of other biochemical processes go on without you even thinking about it. So for starters, here's just some of the activities in your body that requires enzymes, so you can see how important they are for your function. So it's much more than just that you need vitamins, minerals, fatty acids, amino acids, different types of sugars. You know, enzymes are crucial, and you find it in raw food. So here are some things that they do. For energy production, if you're deficient in enzymes, you're going to be exhausted. And they help with the absorption of oxygen. And they actually are the bullets or the chemicals that the immune system uses to fight infections or to heal wounds and to reduce inflammation. Also to transport nutrients into your cells, carrying away toxic waste, breaking down fats in your blood. You know, they help to regulate cholesterol and triglycerides, and they dissolve blood clots and also support proper hormone regulation, slowing down the aging process. So as you can see, that's just a huge amount of things that they do. And without them, we would not be alive. Without them, we would not be able to repair anything in our bodies. And we just wouldn't be able to function. And as I mentioned, in the raw foods, that is where we have all these enzymes. And when we cook the food, then we destroy the majority of the enzymes. So that's why it's so important when you're dealing with an inflammatory condition or where you need extra repair or extra support, then to really make sure you supply the body with a large amount of raw foods. And it can be done in a number of ways. I mean, for instance, you can be juicing the food, or you can be eating it raw directly. And that will then supply these enzymes that you need in order for the different functions in the body to take place.